Again to another video, and as you're here, this is what it looks like. Am I holding it the wrong way? Oh, I was holding it the wrong way. That's what it looks like. Yeah, I'm holding it the right way. This is what it looks like. And the thing, it has lashes as usual, and then it has a wig cap. This is a 4x4 closure, and this is a deep wave virgin hair. Let me see, and this is 24 inches. This is 24 inches 4x4 deep wave virgin hair. So this is the hair freshly out of the package, out of the box. This install is gonna be fast because like this is for like the people that just wanna like put on the wig and get out the door and like fast stuff, you know what I mean? So this is the lace of it. This is how the lace looks like. It's nice and everything. And the hair already comes pre-plucked. Like I love hairs that come pre-plucked because then I don't have to do the job. And yeah, it's already come pre-plucked and baby hairs and stuff, but you know, we're gonna cut all that off. But this is how the hair looks like. Yeah, so first thing I like to do is test the hair on my head just to see if it fits and how I'm gonna work it. Let's see if this one fits. Okay, imagine if I rocked it like this. That would be funny. So this is how it looks like. So let's get to work. I'm gonna set a timer. I want to be able to do this in 5 minutes, so let me set a timer. Okay, I want to challenge myself, so it's gonna be a 5 minute hair video. Not hair video, I mean, it's gonna be more than 5 minutes, but I'm gonna set a timer because timer 5 minutes. Let's see if we can do this in 5 minutes. Okay, so 5 minutes, we about to get to it. So you know, the first thing I'm gonna do is apply foundation on here. Simple, honestly, simple hair. This is fast hair, you know what I mean? Because sometimes you don't have time bleaching, especially if it's a frontal. I mean, especially if it's a closure, you don't have time doing all that hairdo, all that hair stuff. You see the other hair I sent? I love you guys. Oops. I failed. But technically, I kind of did it in 5 minutes. Okay. Gonna wet it up a little bit.